Hello guys, this is Milk here, and this is my charm collecting guide using giant rock crabs. Giant rock crabs are one of the best methods of collecting charms, as they have a 44% charm drop rate, which is pretty good. And on top of that, the frequency of drops is 3 charms. So to start, you want to get, this is a safe spotting method, so I'm using magic. If you want to save money, use chaos, and if you want to kill them as quick as possible, use the best possible spell you can, which in my case is airwave. Well, it's actually wind. You get the idea. So wear your best armor, wear the ring of wealth as well to kind of increase the chance of charm drops, and also you get like some rock shard shells. Rock shell shards, I think it's one of the two, and you can sell them on the grand exchange for like 10 15k each and gets a little bit of money, which you can then use to buy more runes. So the rift is just located north of the grand exchange. You just go up here, see the monk of Zamrock, and just go right, and you'll see a rift with a rope going down. That's the one you want to go down. So you head down there. Make sure you do have prayer potions and food, by the way. If you're a low level like me, I'm only level 61, so these level 137 crabs can do a bit of damage. What you want to do is you want to kill this crab right here, which was originally just a boulder. So you want to just kill him. And I do warn you, crabs are, giant rock crabs are one of the few mobs which retreat from combat. So get. Put your quick prayers on and have protect from melee on. So there you go, I got some green charms and a rock shell shard. And that rock shell shard, it's a tongue twister, that'll sell for about 10k, I think. You want to go over here just near the portal. So at the moment I've got 4 crabs, which you can't normally have, but you want to run down here, and as you can see, some of the crabs, there you go, all of them run into the little gap. And unfortunately, I attack the one which is running away, so I've got to do that. Gotta, yep, fixed it. There we go. So as you can see, there's 3 crabs now in this little gap, and what will happen is the crab which I just killed will then spawn, and there you go, as the boulder, and these crabs can't retreat anymore and are now stuck. So I'm free to safe spot them and kill all 3. And I'll let the massacre begin. There you go. So you want to keep repeating this process of killing the boulder crab as such, and then once you've done that, lure some crabs into the little gap, and you have to kind of stand near the portal and then move into the gap. And the max you can get in the little gap and trapped is about 3. I haven't really got any more. When I get 4, there's always one that runs away. And then what you want to do is you want to kill the boulder crab effectively and repeat the whole process again. So you want to kill him and then lure some more crabs back in. But you've got to be quick once you've killed the boulder crab, because as you can see in a second, yeah, he retreats and I kill him, get his stuff. But as that happens, I try to lure some crabs. And oh yeah, if some of them aren't coming towards you or following you, just attack as many as you want, and they'll follow you. And because it's a multi-combat area, it doesn't matter if one's attacking you; you can go and attack a different one. So what you want to do is get some lured and run over there, just next to the portal, so they come as close to you as they can. There you go, and quickly run in. Now, again, I made the stupid mistake of attacking the top one, which is the one that runs away. So as I did this, it's faffing around, and there you go, the boulder just spawned and turned into a crab. So now I can still safe spot them, but they'll retreat, so I'll have to use up my prayer and put protect melee on. But no big deal. If you use ice barrage with this method, because you can hit multiple crabs in an area at once, you can get up to 500 charms per hour, which is huge. Oh, and If you want to speed up the process, do the familiarization, distraction, and diversion to triple your drop weight. No, to triple the amount of charms dropped. Thank you.